For this, we'll use the top card. In this case, the three of clubs. And it's funny, because if you pinch one of the pips of the three, you can actually rip it right off and get the two and the ace. But if you actually get it back to the way it was, you take the two and the ace, give it a little shake, and it changes back to the three.